can I talk to you about something?
Well, sure. Just let me just...
It's about that thing we agreed to never talk about.
My deepest secret, to abandon my vows and marry Idris Elba? Oh, no, you mean the murder. The man you dragged behind the dumpster and beat senselessly?
Yeah.
And I helped because I thought you were being attacked.
Yeah.
But you weren't being attacked. You were just being a little grumpelstiltskin.
Well, we have a problem. Someone found out.
Oh, that's a shame. That's a real shame. How?
All I know is I didn't tell anyone.
Right.
And if you didn't tell anyone.
Just five.
The only logical conclusion is that...
I gave the police my confession.
It was your mom.
Oh, yeah, no, that's true as well. I may have called her afterward. It was a bit much, you know. The murder, and I'd just been to mass, and then Idris Elba had gotten COVID-19.
Yep.
But I made my mom pinky promise not to tell anyone.
You know what this means.
We'll have to sell all our possessions to charity and then turn ourselves over to the authorities.
Well, that wasn't quite what I had in mind.
I'll tell them to go easy on you if you just say yes to the death penalty.
I don't think we're on the same page.
But if you just look into the eyes of the dead man's family, that will set you right on the next life. Although I would want to watch Beasts of No Nation one more time, because charity...
Listen, what should we do?
Pray.
We can't call the cops, and a certain someone else might start looking for us too now. You know.
Pizza Hut?
Bald?
Dave.
One eye?
Judge Parmley?
No lips.
Oh, your mom!
I'm sure we can both agree we don't want to ever see that again.
I know what I need to do to set things right.
Okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And I'll see you on the Green Mile.
That was the weirdest